As we mentioned, the easy work's behind us when it comes to the economic recovery. Now the hard work is going to begin. We are optimistic about the U.S. economy going into 2021 because of the fact that there has been a significant amount of fiscal stimulus. We also have very, very easy monetary policy. This should be supportive of the economic recovery. But it's not going to be easy. It will take time for the labor market to repair. And with that, you're going to see volatility in the market. Be prepared for it. This is a great opportunity to have the flexibility, to have a little bit of cash on the sidelines, to be able to evaluate the pullbacks that we know will be coming and look at them as potential buying opportunities. If we can finish this quarterly with a little bit of advice, it's to drowned out some of the noise that we're seeing. 2020 has been a year with a significant amount of headlines, disturbing, troubling, emotional-grabbing headlines. Just try and relax. Remember you have a long-term investment cycle. Keep your long-term objectives in mind. We're continuing to watch the markets. We'll evaluate potential opportunities to put money to work, but at this time, let's remain flexible, calm, and remember this is short-term, a lot of short-term noise that will settle. If you have any questions at all, we're always here to help. Just please feel free to reach out to any one of our financial advisors. Stay well, and we'll see you for the next quarterly commentary, which will be our themes for 2021.